Show. This is my very first headlining show. So I want to give a special thank you to Spotify. Thank you so much, Spotify, for seeing something new and letting me have this opportunity. I can't thank you enough. Everybody in the room say thank you, Spotify.
Thank you, Spotify.
I also want to give a special shout out to my openers tonight, D and J. Can we make some noise for them? Yes. If you don't know, that's D Mile and J Kersey. D Mile has been rocking with me, introducing, making music for me, with me for about 13 years now. And J Kersey mixes everything, okay? So can we make some noise for them? Because they got Jackpot Part 2 on rock. Remember this moment forever and capture it with you guys. So I'd like to take a picture with all of you. Thank you so much. Congratulations on the sold out show. Thank you for your sign. That's so sweet. What I'm gonna do is turn around and I have one of my best friends, Alfredo Flores, coming out to take a picture with all of us. Okay? Hey, make some noise for Fredo. So I'm gonna bend down and face back. So on the count of three, we're all gonna throw our Jaguar 2s up. All ready? One, two, three. One more time. You guys look beautiful. I also want to take a picture with the band. So, we're just going to take a second Y'all can take your pictures as well. Thank you, I love you, and I'd like to gift you with a vinyl.
Celebration every time it's love.
trip. I swear that I'll make them like this. Take them away. Thank you. favorite human. This is so confusing. But this is our show. This is my family's show. So I just wanted to say thank you to my team. Thank you guys all for coming. Victoria Monet, but that name is plural, okay? It's my team that got me here. Spotify for believing in me to have this moment and to kick off your first night. I wanted to make this night extra special for you guys too. I know you guys have been waiting for Jaguar Part 2 for a very long time. Sold this show out in 1 minute. Yes, you did. In 1 minute, I just wanted to give you a little sneak peek.